like I said, this is why I don't like doing my catalogs on first reactions. The rare occasions I do, it's because it ends up going on to a Vibin' Out Sesh episode when I cover that specific artist, which is why I had to do it for Over It, just because it was just based on the first listen. But to me, it's the most inaccurate thing because I hate that. Then I come back and visit the album again, let's say after not recording, and I realize, how did I leave this song off? I'm listening to track 2, Body. That's my favorite song off this album. Or it could be just me being infatuated with a joint right now. And a week later, I could be like, eh. But no, for real though, I like the way this song comes in. And to me, this is the song that I would have gotten Chris Brown to be a feature on. Oh, back to back, Summer Walker and Chris Brown, verse to verse. Ooh, and he sings the hook. I'm sorry, but this right here, that's it right there. And the way she was going at pulling that inner Chris Brown, like I mentioned in the first reaction. This right here. Like, you can tell, sometimes when you sing a song a certain way, you gotta understand, like, if that makes you remember of somebody, you might want to hit them up and get them as a feature. I'm just saying. That's all I'm gonna say. Deuces.